A study published on 30th June 2020 in the US science journal PNAS by the scientists at Chinese universities and China's Center for Disease Control and Prevention. They published that they had discovered a new type of swine flu called G4. G4 has genetically descended from the swine flu and is capable of triggering a pandemic and infecting humans. Swine flu had caused a pandemic in 2009. The Chinese scientists said that it possesses all the essential hallmarks of being able to infect humans. From 2011 to 2018, researchers took 30,000 nasal swabs from pigs . These pigs were taken from slaughterhouses in 10 Chinese provinces. They were tested in veterinary hospitals. The researchers then did experiments on many animals, including on ferrets. They were used to study flu because they experienced similar symptoms to humans, especially fever, coughing, and sneezing. But G4 was the most infectious in ferrets. Usually, when humans get infected with seasonal flu, they recover and their immunity becomes stronger. But according to researchers, this immunity does not protect against G4. Blood tests found that 10.4% of swine flu workers had already been infected. As many as 4.4% of the general population also may have been exposed. That means that the virus has already passed from animals to humans. But the scientists' main worry is that there is no proof still that it can be passed from human to human. If it spreads from human to human, there is a possibility of it spreading across the world. The researchers have said that we need to urgently monitor people working with pigs.